There's a sewer entrance here in the terminal, near the west wall. Use that tunnel. It'll take you straight to the hive.
Okay, I'm back on the surface.
See that big ass culvert over to your right? Head through it. Once you get into the building, head up the ramp and get up to the floor above. You need to put the bomb on one of the big support columns.
Okay, first one set.
Okay. Pay attention. Find some stairs. And get to the next floor up. You're looking for another column, like the first one.
Oh, come on.
Ibrahim! Hey, it's me, kid. I did it! Ibrahim! Oh, you should have seen it. Oh, God. The whole damn building came down! Oh, shit! Oh, no! No, no, Raheem, stop! Raheem, it's me! It's me, kid, it's Crane! Oh, Jesus! Raheem, stop! Stop! That's your fucking bite wound. You goddamn stupid fucking kid! Oh, God. Jade.
Crane, do you copy? What's going on?
Brecken. Raheem. Raheem's dead.
Fuck. Get back here. And don't say a word to Jade. Not yet.
Raheem's dead. He lied to me about that bite because he wanted me to blow up that fucking building. I don't know what the hell I'm gonna tell Jade.
What are you doing out here? Reckon.
How did he die?
I had to kill him. It was too late. He turned. I had no choice, I swear. But like, he was my friend, too. He was the best one I had here.
I know. He frustrated the shit out of me sometimes. I loved him like he was my own kin. Another dead friend. Another dead brother.
I trusted him with those explosives. God, maybe if I didn't leave him there, he'd still be alive. Oh no. Jade!
Jade! Wait!
Jade, God damn it!
Just give her time. She needs to grieve.